A Terre Haute man agreed to a guilty plea today in a sexual misconduct case. The suspect and his wife faced a number of felonies for sexual acts involving a 14-year-old girl. Just this morning, Matthew Mahoney pled guilty to 7 felonies in the case. Mahoney agreed to an open plea. That means the sentence will be discussed at a hearing in about a month. His wife, Jennifer Mahoney, faces 5 felonies in the case.